This strike will continue until I get some assurances from this city! Mafiosi thinking they can run the union can think again!
Listen to this shit.
They don't scare me. I got bigger balls than all of them.
I should call a hit on this bitch. She's taking me for a ride. Well, two can play at that game. Tony, you're gonna deliver a message for me.
Welcome back! I love it!
Prepare for the worst! Log on to Ammunition. By now, you fully deserve to...
Once or twice, and they had it coming. Line 4 is Chelsea. She wants to respond to one of our previous calls.
Harwood Ferry Station in Sepa.
Steady.
Hey, take it easy. We're not in a race. Hey, you're not my regular driver. Who the hell are you?
Shut up. From now on, you do exactly what Salvador Leone tells you to. A piece.
I refuse to be scared by this.
We'll see. Don't forget our little agreement, lady.
Thank you.
You know, I ask you, why do I even bother? All right, the lines are open. Let's go to line 8.
Hi, Lazarus. I'm a mermaid. I'm a big fan of the show.
Let me take a wild guess here. You're having guy problems.
Why aren't men interested in me? I'm a great swimmer.
You know, the smell's a little...
I don't smell like fish.
Right. Yeah, that's what they all say. You know, you can never tell that you stink until it's too late. I learned that a long time ago. Well, looks like that's all we have time for, which is a damn shame. French chefs and self-righteous rednecks don't deliver the kind of radio I can deliver. But, you know, me and my buddy Donald have got some big plans for this station. C-Box, 24-7. I'll see you next time.
That was Chatterbox with Laszlo, proving the American educational system really is failing.
OCFR, free radio, not underhanded, underwritten.
Now, some cheap syndicated content from the South. Heartland Values.
Today on Heartland Values with Nurse Bob.
Yeah, Mike's been potty training for a while now.
Boy, he really gets mad sometimes.
looking great.
Jack Ho DeBuff Cabernet with dinner, or... But do you have any idea what this is doing to you spiritually? Or where this ends?
No.
Now listen, you know what Gandhi says about this, don't you?
No.
Well, neither do I. It's a sin to read that stuff, you damn heathen. Now open your eyes and shut your mouth, windbag! Whoa! God really broke the mold when he made you. He put you in the...
Choice of tampons, but that's an...
Wait.
Set the pace.
code of Mr. Raycon. Out of my fees, my hustlers. Monster boys, trad boys. Gangster man.
Savers are amazing.
Court extravaganza, where DJ Michael will love
you. You are liking.
Oh!